Do I trust collaborations? I couldn't do anything if I didn't collaborate. I can't sing that well. I can't play that well, really. And so if I've got a gig and I need to bring somebody in, I've spent my entire career surrounding myself with people that are more talented than me, and then just finding work for those people. So collaboration is completely, completely important. Sometimes I have to work alone because I can't get anybody to do it in the time frame. Very often the time frames I'm given are really short, in which case I have to do it myself. But I'd rather not, and I make more money when I bring other people.